welcome to this video from the West Coast Main Line. And across the Easter holiday period, I'm going to be filming at a number of locations on the English and Scottish sides of the border, seeing a variety of passenger and freight trains, including an oil train on its way to Grangemouth. There'll also be the Royal Mail train, and we'll be seeing Nuclear Flasks on their way to British Nuclear Fuels at Sellafield. I hope you enjoy the video. Well, I'm now at Springfield, which is on the England-Scotland border, and I'm standing on the English side of the border at the moment, but when I take a few steps to the left, I'll be in Scotland. And the West Coast Main Line runs right alongside Springfield, and you've got some great views of the trains as they pass. Avanti West Coast, 390138, the City of London, crossing the Sark River, which marks the boundary between England and Scotland. now at Metal Bridge, and just over my shoulder is the railway bridge that crosses the River Esk, carrying trains between England and Scotland. I'm finishing off this video at Floriston, and just behind me is the Floriston Level Crossing, which is a busy crossing. There's around 150 or more trains a day travel through here, and just over to my left hand side used to be the original Floriston station. It closed in 1950 and it served the rural community of Rockcliffe. Well, that's it for this video from the English-Scottish border. I've really enjoyed filming at these locations close to home. And the weather over this Easter has been, well, a bit inclement, to put it mildly. We've had all seasons in a day, really. Quite a bit of wind, a bit of rain, a bit of sunshine as well. But I hope you've enjoyed watching the video, and I'll be back with another one very soon. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.